how the NBA is vastly different today than it was when you first came to the league and you had, how would Pat Riley coaching style be received today with today's NBA player?